Imagine that you created a followership in your organization amongst your employees that created an entrepreneurship and a joy where you, besides delivering the day-to-day business results, also created an atmosphere of discussing and debating business in the canteen and outside business hours because you were so proud of it. I have been working with Per from CXOPeople for a long time. He has been helping me in leadership communication, doing one-to-one business coaching, and being responsible for an organization with more than 800 colleagues and a turnover of 1.5 billion Danish kroner. He helped me develop a story, setting a direction and creating a purpose that did not only make me proud, but also my more than 800 employees proud. And we created a growth of more than 10% year on year as a result of this collaboration.